Hi guys, in this video I'm going to share two beautiful features of Microsoft Word 2016, 2019 and 2021. Let me open a Word document, and one of the first feature that I would like to share with you is Format Painter. I have a document with the headings like introduction, methods, material, etc. Let me apply some formatting to this particular part, introduction. I'm going to bold it, and I'm going to apply red color to it, and I think underlining would also looks great. Now this heading has particular formatting applied to it, and I want to copy this formatting to the rest of the headings. So how would I do that? Let me select introduction. I would click over Format Painter and let me apply to methods. Boom, you can see the method has been applied to it. But if I want to apply it again to the rest of headings, it won't work. In order to apply it to some other part of the document, what you need to do, you need to copy the style and double click over Format Painter. Let me do it. And now you can apply it to the rest of the headings. Let me do it for materials, results and discussions, and references. Now you have seen that the formatting style of introduction has been copied to the rest of the headings. If you want to get out of Format Painter, you can either click over it or just click escape on your keyboard. The other feature that I would like to share with you is the sort function in Microsoft Word. Here I have some names, for example, Asif, John, Majid, etc. And I want these to be arranged in alphabetical order. Let me select these, go to Sort, and right now I'm going to click Descending, because they are already in ascending order. So I want to show you how this would work. Descending. And click OK. Oh yes, paragraph. Click OK. And here you can see these names have been arranged in alphabetical order from Z to A in descending order. Now if you want them to be in ascending order, select them again, go to Sort, paragraph, click ascending and click OK. Now you can see they got arranged in alphabetical order from A to Z. One more thing that I want to share with you is, let me go to Sort. Here you see header. Header mean if, for example, if you have written name over it like this, for example, let me write name, and you don't want name to be counted in alphabetical order. So what you would do, copy descending order and click header row. Click OK. Now you can see all these have been arranged without the name. This is the header row. Similarly, you can do with dates as well. Let me select this, go to here you can see you can apply date, click. Let me do it by ascending order, click okay. Here you can see 1922 1985 1988 1992. One more thing that I want to share with you is for example, I have these names, but they have two parts. Select, go to Sort Text, and now you can click over it, but there is a little option, Options. Go here. You can separate both the names by tabs, commas, or other. I am separating them by backspace. If your name is case sensitive, you can click over it. So I don't have any case sensitive case here, so I won't click over it. Okay. And if you click OK, here you can see your names have been arranged in alphabetical order. But if you want, for example, Muhammad Asif, Muhammad Dildar, Muhammad Wajid, they let me change a few of these second part of the names. Now you can see there are three Muhammad name, and Asif, Zahid and Wajid, but they are not arranged alphabetically. Their first part is alphabetical, but their second part is not. So for this to work, you need to click, go to sort, and then word one. This is the first part of the name, and here word two, and now click OK. Now you can see the second part of the name have also been arranged in alphabetical order. So these were the two tricks I want to share with you. If you have understood it, please like, subscribe and share my video. Thanks for watching.